Advanced Cyclone Systems is a company exclusively dedicated to the development of high-efficiency cyclone systems. The purpose of hurricane and ReCyclone systems is to avoid the use of bag filters, often associated with various costs and inconveniences in many industrial processes. This technology, developed by Professor Romuald Salcil in partnership with the Engineering Faculty of Porto, involves three patented innovations. The first major innovation was a new set of cyclone geometries that maximize efficiency, named Hurricane. This range of geometries, different from any other cyclone in the market, was obtained through numerical optimization. ACS customizes each geometry for each client by changing the 8 independent cyclone dimensions, often resulting in separators with half the emissions of other existing high-efficiency cyclones. The red dots indicate the material to be collected, and the blue arrow represents the flow of gas that leaves the equipment. Frequently, due to very low emission limits or by the presence of a large proportion of nanoparticles, it is necessary to use a new technology developed and patented by ACS, the mechanical ReCyclone. The fine material, represented by the yellow dots, leaves the equipment and enters the recirculator, a straight-through cyclone without the conical part. By centrifugal forces, the particles are moved to the peripheral portion of the recirculator and separated from the main gas, which flows through the axis and leaves the equipment to the atmosphere. Through a highly concentrated tangential gas flow, achieved by means of a fan or venturi, the smaller particles are returned to the cyclone. Recirculation not only provides more opportunities for the particles to be collected, but also promotes agglomeration of small to larger particles coming from the process. In fact, the cyclone doesn't see as many small particles, but clustered particles with bigger dimensions and easier to collect. The mechanical ReCyclone reduces emissions by more than 50% when compared with a hurricane system and is the most efficient mechanical separator in the market. With the objective of solving even more demanding separation problems, the third innovation was conceived. A DC high voltage is applied to the center of the recirculator by means of an electrode, the electrostatic ReCyclone. The ultrafine particles bombarded with ions become negatively charged and are attracted by the walls of the recirculator, being captured exclusively in the cyclone. When compared with common ESPs, this technology needs 70 to 90% less power, doesn't require wrapping mechanisms or moving parts, and has lower sensitivity to particle electrical resistivity. An electrostatic ReCyclone can operate at up to 400 degrees Celsius without significant reduction in efficiency and reduces emissions by more than 50% when compared to the mechanical ReCyclone, obtaining similar efficiencies to those of bag filters. Advanced Cyclone Systems